else. Well, I've lost my handkerchief and I saw your dog picked up and he brought me here.
I'm sorry, sir. Here you are. This is Merlin.
You are so... Your dog picked it up and I followed him here.
I'm so sorry, sir. Here you are. Oh, this is Merlin.
You are so useful.
Oh, he's my best friend.
Ah, I actually left the... I was just wondering if you could give us a letter. Perhaps I'm not all that bad.
No, perhaps you're not.
Well, I was wondering if... Hey, it's silly, please forgive me.
No, please. What is it?
I wondered if you would join me for dinner this evening.
I would like that.
Very well then, until tonight.
Until then.
Until...
In my room ever since I arrived here, but I was afraid you wouldn't let me keep him and I felt so lonely. Please don't send him away.
I'm pleased you have a friend. We all need someone. And anyway, he seems very friendly.
He is. He doesn't usually like strangers. It's almost as if he's met you before.
Well, perhaps I'm not that bad after all.
No, perhaps you're not.
Well, I was wondering if you would...
make sure no one's coming to ruin my plans. You two, make sure this horrible mutt and Belle don't escape. My plan is almost complete, and I don't want anyone ruining it for me! What? How did you clowns find my lair?
Easy, we use Maurice's new invention, a body tireless sat-nav.
It keeps saying turn around, and every now and then it falls apart. Here, look!